Last few are being loaded away. We're just about ready to go. And the light is activated. Favourite has drawn the two. We're set to race. Racing, and Love Made Me Step Cleanly is pushing up and is going to find itself in the lead. So Love Made Me got away, out by three. Doing the chasing is Thermal Strike and Aston Abbott around the outside, just closing the margin slightly as they race to the back. And next, Belle of Eden, back toward the tail, McIver Neville and Zabo Hustler. Down the back they go, Love Made Me, out by two to Aston Abbott. A length and a half away, Thermal Strike. Four away, Belle of Eden. Then came McIver Neville and Zabo Hustler. The leader, though, Love Made Me, kicked away here by three over Aston Abbott. And then came Thermal Strike, straightening. It's Love Made Me clear over Aston Abbott. And Love Made Me beats Aston Abbott, the fave and the fancied one. They run 1-2. Next is Thermal Strike. And then came McIver Neville. Then Zabo Hustler. Belle of Eden was last of all. The time here is around 37:90. Once she found the lead, that was pretty much it. Aston Abbott stuck to his guns well in second spot, and third, number one, Thermal Strike. But never any real danger for the favourite there. There was probably a fleeting moment racing off the back where Aston Abbott threatened to